Oh, howdy there, YouTube. It's been a while. I have not made a video for a while, just, again, been very busy. And I was expecting things to not slow down until after graduation, which, fingers crossed here, May 27th of 2011. We'll just have to see. But we have a couple of snow days here. In case you haven't heard, there's been a pretty major blizzard in the area. And no school, no work, everything's been closed. So I've been here working on a paper, but also just kind of relaxing with a couple cigars. Don't make cigar videos, long story behind that, but I just thought I'd relax here. Kind of do a little update on this vlog. Let's take a look here. The cigar I picked up is it's a Flor de Oliva, it's called a Giant Toro. It's an 8-inch 60 ring. I got it, I got these cigars along with the case. That's what I was most excited about. This holds 7 60 rings. It comes in a bundle of 8. I've smoked 3 so far, but it holds 7. Very nice leather case. The fact that it holds a 60 rings is just great. What happened was there was a water pipe that burst at my local shop, Jones Pipe Shop in Champaign, and it damaged a bunch of the humidors and a lot of the leather goods. And as a result, there was a significant discount on a lot of things. This one was practically a giveaway. And if you can see it, look at that. That is the extent of the damage on this one. And hardly noticeable at all. So it was quite a find. I wasn't planning on going in that day, but my friend Richard from New Zealand had invited me to come out to play board games. We've been playing Battlestar Galactica, Kingsburg, Pandemic, and a few others. Just a lot of fun. Him and his girlfriend and next door neighbor. We just all get together and have a great time. Eat a lot. Use a lot of snus. Got my thunder here. Thunder Frost, of course. And hang out. A couple cigars. Really great time. Oh yeah, really excellent. But where was I going with this? Oh, so I came out there. It's about 45 minutes or so. I go out there, text him about a mile or so at a stoplight to let him know I'm almost there. Didn't hear anything back. Made it up to his place and started ringing on the doorbell, started knocking, even called him, texted him again, nothing. I thought, well, that's strange. I thought, if I made it all the way into town, I might as well head over to John's and hang out. So I bought a bunch of these, and I had in the back of my mind, you know what's going to happen. I'm going to light this up, get about an inch into it, and he's going to call. And sure enough, it was about 2 inches into it, and he called and said he couldn't hear me because he was asleep. So I finished up the cigar and came over there, and we were up until about 3:30 playing all kinds of games, just having a great time. It's a nice release. And just a chance to get away from having to study and write papers and all that. Well, since my last video, which I'm thinking that was sometime in early May, well, I had bought my very first Utilikilt. Always wanted to try one out. And very long story short, I have 9. The 10th one is on its way now. And, see this one, this is a fairly recent one. I don't have a belt on with it, but this is the, black Workman's. It's a really nice fit. This one's a 32, so it's a little bit big on me, but it, actually rides pretty nicely on the hips there. I was actually out shoveling snow in this. They're a lot warmer than people might think they are. But anyway, that's kind of the new obsession. I haven't been buying a lot of pipes lately. I bought maybe maybe 12 to 15 pipes last year. Probably not even that many this year, just because I'm getting kind of worked up over the kilts. Just great, incredibly comfortable wearing to the office, going to the gas station, grocery store, just anywhere you can think of. I've been able to wear the kilt, and it's been 251 days in a row that I've been wearing a kilt, and it's nice to have a bunch of them to rotate on. The cold weather I thought would be a challenge, but it's not too bad. And interestingly enough, I've got nothing but compliments wearing the kilt. And of course, for the traditionalists, it's not a, quote, real kilt to a lot of them because there's no tartan, there's no clan or family or other group affiliation with it. It's just a plain old Utilikilt, and I have to say I absolutely love it, though. It's not that I'd rule out getting an actual tartan kilt at some point, but just haven't, mostly what it is, I'm just kind of addicted to the pockets. I love having the pockets for the wallet, the keys, of course, a cigar cutter and lighter, can of snus, and what have you. So it's nice to be able to do that. And gosh, there's just so much going on. A bunch of people, a bunch of friends come out and visit after all the traveling I did since May. Just so much going on. I guess the next big thing going on is the St. Louis Pipe Show coming up in a couple of weeks, which is going to be enjoyable as always. I really look forward to it. Weather should be nice by then. Of course, it's almost never stopped us. And I guess that's about it. I'm just going to sit here and relax and smoke for a little while, put on some inappropriately tropical sounding music, and let's give this a try. I think we have Upa Neguinho by Eduardo Lobo. That's what I'm trying to find. Ah, here it is.
Upa, neguinho, na estrada, upa, pra lá e pra cá. Vixe, que coisa mais linda, upa, neguinho, começando a andar.
Upa, neguinho, na estrada, upa, pra lá e pra cá.
Começando a andar e já começa a apanhar. Cresce, neguinho, e me abraça, cresce, me ensina a cantar. Eu vim de tanta desgraça, mas muito te posso ensinar. Capoeira, se quisiera, valentia, mas liberdade só posso esperar. Upa, neguinho, na estrada, upa, pra lá e pra cá. Vixe, que coisa mais linda, upa, neguinho, começando a andar.
Upa,
neguinho,
na estrada, upa, pra lá e pra cá.
Vixe, que coisa mais linda, upa, neguinho, começando a andar. Começando a andar. Começando a andar. E já começa a apanhar. Cresce, neguinho, e me abraça, cresce, me ensina a cantar. De tanta desgraça, mas muito te posso ensinar.
Muito te posso ensinar.
Capoeira,
posso ensinar.
Se quiser,
posso tirar.
Valentia,
posso emprestar.
Uma liberdade só posso esperar.
Very nice. Again, before I go, happy Groundhog Day / Imbolc / Candlemas, or whatever you choose to celebrate, if at all. Until next time, thanks a lot. Bye now.